It's the Coming Home to You tour, celebrating the Coming Home to You album. And can you tell I'm quite excited? Genuinely, I'm feeling on top of the world to be going back out on the road, first solo tour for like 4 years, I think it is, maybe even longer. Lovely thing is we're going to places that I know really well, but also some new places, places I've not played before. And I'm designing the show at the moment and deciding what to do, and it's shaping up to be a really good evening. So hopefully people will come along and enjoy themselves. When I'm putting a show together and putting a tour together, I know an audience will be coming with a certain amount of expectation of what they think they're going to hear. And I like to fulfill that. I like to give people those moments of recognition when they go, oh, great, he's going to do this song. But then it's lovely to also do things that they think, this is new. And of course, I've got the brand new songs, the songs that I've written myself. One in particular I wrote for being on stage, a song called All Dance Together. And I've told the fans, I've told people, if they've bought the album and they've heard it, learn the words and there will be dance moves. They're obligatory. Come down the front and have a bit of a party. Nothing is better than being part of an audience, including for an artist, being part of an audience, enjoying something that's only happening that night. It's live. Every night is different and you're enjoying it with other people. It's the best feeling. It's so corny, isn't it? But there is no business like show business on every level. It constantly surprises you and challenges you. The excitement never diminishes. You never retire, the phone just rings less. That's kind of what happens. And luckily my phone is still ringing. I've never been busier. I've never ever enjoyed the work more. New challenges keep coming and I'm loving it. And I'm privileged to be part of this world and to be able to share what I do. Touch wood, it'll be doing it for a while longer.